home, others my footstool. When they got out here, they said no man hath ascended up to heaven, but he that came down from heaven, even the Son of Man which is in heaven, that come down here still in heaven. Amen. But he had some work there to do, and he set up his headquarters here, but his dominion still filled heaven. Headquarters was where that body that he had formed, he filled that body. And while that body was filled with God, then heaven also was charged with God. Hell also. Uttermost parts of the sea, who was over there. Amen. It fell everywhere until David said, whither shall I flee? So he came down from heaven, still in heaven. And he died. The spirit didn't die. And that's the end of it. So I just thought when God wanted us to know the truth. It didn't tell you the least thing they came in with it then. I come back to this God from Smithers and them that he had saved. And was this and that car. I'm your attention. So let some of them understand that when the Spirit of God straightens a thing out for us, we've got it right. Amen. For the Spirit will straighten this out. Went to the apostles and opened their understanding, so when they went forth, they would tell the truth about everything. That's the thing that is so badly needed now. That is the truth. My God, where will you find it? Where will you find it? That's all stuck close left.